Hello, and welcome back to Apple Park. I am so glad you could join us today. This is HomePod Mini.
It's wrapped in a beautiful seamless mesh fabric that not only looks great, but was created specifically for its acoustic performance. On top of HomePod Mini is a backlit touch surface that provides controls for volume, play pause, and even illuminates when you invoke Siri.
We created a full-range dynamic driver that delivers high output while keeping distortion to a minimum, and developed a pair of high excursion, force-canceling passive radiators that enable amazing bass response. We also crafted an acoustic waveguide to deliver a consistent 360-degree sound experience, enabling you to place HomePod Mini anywhere. We combined it with the powerful Apple S5 chip and advanced software, which altogether enables something we call computational audio. Even before you hear the first note, HomePod Mini is analyzing the unique characteristics of the music and applying complex tuning models to optimize loudness, adjust the dynamic range, and control the movement of the driver and passive radiators in real time. And all this happens over 180 times a second.
Today, we're bringing 5G to iPhone.
It has smooth, flat edges, allowing the aluminum frame and glass to stay flush front and back, creating this unique, uniform construction. Inside and out, iPhone was re-architected to pack in new technologies into a smaller form factor. The design looks amazing in 5 stunning new colors: black, white, product red, green, and a gorgeous blue. iPhone 12 features the same great 6.1-inch display size as iPhone 11, yet we reduced the display borders to create a much smaller iPhone. If we compare it to iPhone 11, iPhone 12 is 11% thinner, 15% smaller in volume, and 16% lighter. Keeping the display size and reducing the footprint was only possible by bringing our best display technology to iPhone 12. And that is our Super Retina XDR display. Our new Apple Custom OLED has many advantages over LCD. Each OLED pixel has its own light, which can be individually controlled, giving us pixel precision brightness, rich colors, and an amazing 2,000,000:1 contrast ratio. The new OLED display also has a higher resolution with twice as many pixels as iPhone 11. It now has 460 pixels per inch. The cover glass on iPhone 11 is the toughest in the industry, but iPhone 12 leaps ahead with something even better, and we call it Ceramic Shield. Ceramic Shield goes beyond glass by adding a new high-temperature crystallization step, which grows nano-ceramic crystals within the glass matrix to dramatically improve toughness. We measured 4 times better drop performance. Let's talk more about the 5G capability on iPhone 12.
Starting with hardware, we designed custom 5G antennas and radio components that allow us to target exactly what works best, while also including the most 5G bands in a single phone with smart data mode. When your iPhone doesn't need 5G speeds, it automatically uses LTE to save battery. But the instant 5G speeds do matter, iPhone starts using it. We have measured over 4 gigabits per second in ideal conditions and up to 1 gigabit per second in typical conditions.
Now let's talk about the chip that powers the new iPhone. A14 Bionic, the fastest chip ever in a smartphone.
A14 Bionic is the first smartphone chip in the world built on the latest 5-nanometer process technology. The new 6-core CPU in A14 is the fastest CPU in any smartphone. In fact, it's up to 50% faster. A14 also features our latest 4-core GPU design, delivering up to 50% faster graphics. And with A14 Bionic, we make those experiences even better with big updates to our CPU, GPU, and a dramatic increase in machine learning capabilities.
A14 Bionic also combines with our cameras and powerful software to deliver the new dual camera system of iPhone 12. It has the ultra-wide camera that people love. iPhone 12 also has a new wide camera with an f1.6 aperture, our fastest yet. We developed our first 7-element lens to maintain sharp detail in your photo from edge to edge. This delivers a 27% improvement in low-light performance. Our smart HDR3 continues to bring out details in faces, like you see here, when the sun is so bright behind her. Now it understands scenes with machine learning and applies more adjustments to distinct parts of the photo. Night mode on iPhone 12 gets even better. And now we are expanding night mode to all cameras of iPhone 12. For the first time on the ultra-wide and front TrueDepth camera, which is perfect for night mode selfies. We're adding night mode time-lapse with longer exposure and brighter frames when using a tripod. Introducing MagSafe for iPhone.
Our wound wire coil, which is unique in the industry, now accommodates magnets and maintains compatibility with existing Qi chargers. The magnets are optimized for alignment and efficiency, and we improved our shielding design to safely provide up to 15 watts for faster charging. Any MagSafe accessory can simply snap onto the back of iPhone, starting with all new cases for iPhone 12. Silicone, clear, leather, which have magnets to snap on and off, and they're far easier to use. We also developed the new MagSafe Duo Charger for your iPhone and Apple Watch. You can charge both devices with one charger.
Now, every iPhone will include the more advanced and higher power USB-C to Lightning cable. So that's iPhone 12 with 5G. But to add to all these big announcements, we also wanted to do something a little different. This is iPhone 12 mini, while still keeping the expansive edge-to-edge Super Retina XDR display. It's smaller and lighter than our 4.7-inch models like iPhone 8, but with a larger 5.4-inch display that lets you see so much more. With its compact size, the iPhone 12 mini has the exact same features as iPhone 12. iPhone 12 mini is the smallest, thinnest, and lightest 5G phone in the world. Everything on iPhone 12 and iPhone 12 mini is the latest. The iPhone 12 lineup will start at just $699 for iPhone 12 mini and $799 for iPhone 12.
This is iPhone 12 Pro.
It takes our new design even further with premium materials. This includes a durable and beautiful surgical grade stainless steel band and precision milled back glass. They come in four new finishes, including an elegant silver, a rich deep graphite, a stunning gold, and an all new Pacific blue. The Pro models also feature our incredibly durable ceramic shield. And these models have best in class water and dust resistance with an IP68 rating, so they can withstand submersion at up to 6 meters for 30 minutes. The Pro design is complemented beautifully with our new MagSafe accessories, which provide easy and secure attachment and high power charging. iPhone 12 Pro features our industry-leading Super Retina XDR displays. We were able to go from today's 5.8-inch to a much larger 6.1-inch display. And iPhone 12 Pro Max increases from today's 6.5-inch to a more expansive 6.7-inch display. This is the largest display ever in an iPhone, with our highest resolution, featuring nearly 3.5 million pixels. Our Pro models are packed with Pro-level performance. With A14 Bionic, we are able to bring deep fusion to all four cameras of iPhone 12 Pro, including the front-facing TrueDepth camera. iPhone 12 Pro features our amazing ultra-wide camera with the 120-degree field of view, and our new wide camera with faster f1.6 aperture and 7-element lens that lets in 27% more light. iPhone 12 Pro also features a 52-millimeter telephoto camera for stunning portraits.
In iPhone 12 Pro Max, we've been able to create our best camera ever. We have a brand new telephoto camera with a 65-millimeter focal length. With the new telephoto, you can now optically zoom in 2.5 times for even closer shots or tighter crops. iPhone 12 Pro Max features an all-new massive wide camera with an f1.6 aperture, a new sensor, and new system for optical image stabilization, or OIS. Let me first tell you about the new sensor. It's 47% larger with 1.7 micron pixels, our largest yet. Larger pixels plus a faster aperture gives iPhone 12 Pro Max an incredible 87% improvement in low light. Sensor Shift applies stabilization to the sensor instead of the heavier lens to precisely control motion in X and Y while maintaining sharpness.
Apple Pro RAW. It provides many of the benefits of our multi-frame image processing and computational photography. In order to achieve this, we constructed a new pipeline that takes components of the processing we do in our CPU, GPU, ISP and Neural Engine, and combines them into a new deep image file, computed at the time of capture without any shutter delay. And we do this for all four cameras, dynamically adapting for various scenes while maintaining our intuitive camera experience. You can edit Apple ProRAW directly in our Photos app and other professional photo editing apps.
For the first time, we're bringing HDR video recording to iPhone. You can now record in 10-bit high dynamic range. This means we can capture over 700 million colors. That's 60 times more colors than before. iPhone 12 Pro is the first camera to record in Dolby Vision HDR. So iPhone is the first and only device that enables you to capture, edit, watch, and share Dolby Vision video.
We've pushed the industry with depth technology over the years, and today we continue that innovation with a LiDAR scanner. LiDAR stands for light detection and ranging, and it measures how long it takes light to reach an object and reflect back. We've adopted this technology for iPhone. It enables object and room scanning, photo and video effects, and precise placement of AR objects. With LiDAR's ability to see in the dark, we use it for autofocus and low light scenes.
We are keeping the price the same as today, with iPhone 12 Pro starting at $999. And we're doubling the starting capacity to 128 gigabytes. And iPhone 12 Pro Max, with our best cameras ever, at $1099. iPhone 12 and iPhone 12 Pro will be available for pre-order this Friday, October 16th, and available next week on October 23rd. iPhone 12 Pro Max and iPhone 12 Mini will be available for pre-order starting on Friday, November 6th, and they will begin shipping the following week on November 13th. So this is our new iPhone lineup.
Thank you for joining us. Stay safe and have a great day.